One shall stand, one shall fall.
Okay, fellas, let's get it on! Let's get it on! Get it on.
Hey, Jimmy,
what's
up, man?
Hey,
how
are
you doing?
Good,
man.
Amazingly enough, this is his fourth defense. End of a career. Their first fight was in March 1971 at Madison Square Garden, New York, when Frazier was champion. He put Ali on the floor in the 15th and final round and reached...
Pretty sure that this would not go 15 rounds.
We're waiting for round two. Frazier always loses the first round. Getting out of the ring in Ali's corner. Round three. Schedule. Covering up on the ropes, and the punches that Foreman threw at Ali to no avail. Here's round four. Frazier the blue denim trunk, and Ali the white. One-sided fight so far. over. Round five coming up. Frazier has taken a good going over. They're both trained for a long
Joe's a different type of fighter than Foreman.
Short and six. One third of the fight is over, should it go the distance. It's 15 rounds. Frazier, the blue trunk. Alley in white. I don't know what they score for aggressiveness in the Philippines, but Frazier has been the aggressor all the way. Turned into a pretty even fight after a one-sided beginning.
Yes, yes.
Round seven, scheduled for 15. Frazier coming back. Alley dancing for the first time. Frazier's good right hand to the head for the first time. Frazier rolled with that punch. Referee Carlos Padilla from the Philippines. Now picking his spots, breaking off the action when he wants to, resuming it when he wants to. Alley having a good round. up under Ali's best shot. He got it most of the fight. Joe hoping to get in that big one. Ali got it in there. And a round seven in the Philippines Coliseum.
As I said earlier, Joe is really starting to smoke. It looked a little shaky from the go, but Joe is starting to smoke, and I think we're going on a pretty good pace now, and either man may win it right now.
This round eight, Ali's trunks are dropping little by little. The supporter is obvious now.
Has to find some way to stop getting hit so much. They're bound to have a telling effect, so they were taking advantage of it.
Round nine, scheduled for 15. Boys dripping perspiration. It's hot here. Frazier, the blue denim trunks, Ali in white. Trying to set him up for the left hook, and Ali knows it. And again, it's beating him to the punch constantly. These are good body shots by Frazier when he gets them in there. Joe coming in faster. A minute to go in the round. Round almost over.
Fall behind.
You mean Ali?
Yes, Ali, right. Ali. Joe's best position after our bothering him.
Round 10, scheduled for 15. Ali setting himself to punch harder in this round. Ali going flat-footed. Rolling cross yourself, meaning get the arms across the body. Frazier doesn't get the clean shots at Ali that Ali gets at him. Good. nothing punches. Pretty close fight.
I do too. I do.
Heavyweight championship,
everyone expected.
Round 11. 5 to go. Ali alternately dancing, fighting flat-footed, and going to the rope. Joe got off the ropes that time. Now this is a switch. Joe is on the rope. All the way here in the Philippine Coliseum. So far, a good round. With Lewis and Kahn, Marciano and Walcott, round 12. Oh! Ali starts the round, every round, scoring heavily. Seems to be coasting a little bit here. And Ali is scoring on him. Two minutes left in the round. Seems to be bleeding from the mouth. First sign of blood in the fight. There's a minute to go. Round almost over. Round 13. Ali trying to set the pace again. Ali ready to open up with those pumps. Around the neck. Ali slips.
Ali!
Ali holding.
Hold.
Frazier looks awful tired. Is puffed around both eyes now. Ken Norton.
Don, for the first time. Very puffy.
Lost his mouthpiece again. I didn't see it come out.
As long as the cut is under the eye, it shouldn't be too bad for him because the blood cannot run into the eye.
Getting a little smelling salts there, Ken. We're waiting for round 14. I would think that Ali has regained the command of the fight.
That's very true. Ali seems to coast until he sees an opening. When he has the opening, he seems to throw a big, rapid flurry. This has been Joe's downfall. Joe cannot match hand speed with him. So when Ali throws a quick flurry, Joe is very vulnerable. Very vulnerable.
Joe has taken a lot of punishment in the last couple of rounds.
I got 8-4-1.
Ali has gone out for a knockout, I think, in this round. Middle round. Biggest round of the fight for anybody. Frazier was within a punch or two of going down.
Pada ronde 14 ini, Eddie Watts, pelatih Joe Frazier, memeriksa luka pada kedua mata Joe Frazier dan menghentikan pertarungannya dikarenakan luka pada mata Frazier sangat parah dan Joe Frazier sudah tidak dapat melihat lagi dengan baik. Dan pertarungan ini dimenangkan TKO oleh Muhammad Ali. Sahabat Sport TV yang budiman, begitu kerasnya pertandingan ini dan berdampak hingga menyebabkan Muhammad Ali mengalami begitu kelelahan dan sampai terjatuh lemas di sudut ringnya. Sedangkan Joe Frazier mengalami bengkak parah pada kedua matanya hingga dia tidak dapat melihat dengan jelas lagi. Stay tuned and be happy.